Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to import contacts from Gmail to Android. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and also turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So let's go straight into the video. As you guys can see, I'm on Android device. So I've just clicked on the contacts. So you can see it's a kind of emulator, but it's Android completely. So you know, if you are using Android, that's our 100% similar to this, except the, you know, screen ratio. So here you can see what I'm going to do is I'm just going to google.com, and I have to make sure that I have signed in with that account. Okay, now here you can see you have to make sure that you are signing to your account, and here you can see the contacts VCF, so it should be uploaded, all right, in your drive. Now here you can see I've just downloaded, and here you can see that I have completed my download, and just now go to contacts, and here you can see click on the three line, and then you have to go to settings option. Okay, now scroll down, and you can see import option. So you have to go tap on this option, and here you can see import contacts from VCF file. So you can see that we have downloaded the VCF file already, so you have to select it and you have to click an OK, and you have to select that VCF file. Okay, so and here you can see it will be imported shortly, and you can see that finished importing vCard contacts. So that's how you do it. You can see these are all the contacts. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.